Now we are going to do science kit activities. Now we are going to do fizzy magic potion. First you should take 125 ml of water in the measuring cup. See here 25. Take water and pour it in the cup. Drop of yellow color. Add 2 drop of blue color. Mix it with the stirring stick. In the science kit, they didn't give us stirring stick, so we used a straw. Stir it with the straw. Settle down, add 25 ml more water to the cup.
Who poured? What is that in that?
Oh, this is another exercise.
So what is this experiment?
This experiment is called fizzy magic potion. The first itself I told you, and you ask what this is. This is another experiment called the magic balloon. For this we need test cube, measuring cylinder.